Right-click on your desktop and open the NVIDIA Control Panel. In the Display section, click Change Resolution and select Customize. Tick Enable Resolutions Not Exposed by the Display and Create Custom Resolution. At this point, it will probably give you a horrible warning about how it will blow up your monitor. I'm not going to take any liability for broken monitors, so decline this unless you wish to proceed at your own risk. I haven't heard of anybody who's broken their monitor from doing this, and I did it with mine, so it's up to you. On my monitor, I could get 3200 by 1800 working at 60Hz, but for double HD resolution, where horizontal pixels is 3840 and vertical is 2160, I had to lower the refresh rate to 30Hz. Click Test at the bottom to try it out, and if it doesn't work, your monitor will go black for 15 seconds or so before reverting to the standard resolution again. Well done, you have a stupidly high resolution on your monitor. Read the description of this video if you have any problems at this stage. I suspect you might have some teething issues. I'm guessing that every game will be different, but for CSGO, I suggest setting it to windowed mode before switching to a high resolution. Once you've done this, right-click on it in Steam, Properties, set launch options, and type -W space 3840 space -H space 2160. These numbers should be the same as the super high resolution that you're about to set your monitor to. Click OK and change your computer to the stupidly high resolution. Don't expect it to feel as smooth or as responsive as a normal resolution. Remember, the only real advantage to this mode is that you can capture super high resolution pictures. Load up CSGO and take the screenshots. How you do this is up to you. I use F12 for the in-game capture function, but you can take them with Fraps or a variety of other different programs. Don't expect 4K resolution to make it look any better in-game. Obviously, you are still limited to an HD monitor, and the experience will actually be worse than a lower resolution due to a lower frame and refresh rate. However, zooming into the screenshots will show far more detail than before. Until you buy a 4K monitor, you'll just have to use this method to take 4K pictures of all of your favourite games. Playing with a monitor like this gives you a little taste of what 4K will be like. I suggest that you try it. I'm still amazed by just how long and thin our monitors have become, and it takes your breath away in game. But once again, I don't recommend you play the game properly in this mode. Hope this helps. Have fun!